heavens! What an amazing artifact! That was not my time! Heavens, what an intriguing artifact! Heavens, what an intriguing artifact! Great Scott, it appears I'm being erased from existence.
Money talks, but I can make it sing if I had enough studs to fix up my music shop.
Scott, where am I? When am I?
Thank you.
heavens, what an intriguing autograph.
Aw, man. I wish Griff would get a hobby. One that didn't involve getting me arrested. Oh, hey. Listen, no offense, but I'm not really supposed to talk to strangers. And anyway, I'm kind of in the middle of something here. Griff's been trying to get me to join in on one of his crazy ideas, but I told him. I said, I need to talk to my dad about that. And he went even crazier and sent his bionically enhanced goons on me. Man, I just want to get out of town in one piece. Will you quit following me? Griff will see you. Wes, can you keep this gang off my back? Can you believe Griff said he'd knock me into next week? Like time travel or something. What a goofy idea.
Bust up the old holographic sign!
Hey, those things aren't cheap, you know.
Did we lose him? Woo, that's a relief. Ever since Griff had those bionic implants, it's been harder and harder to stay out of trouble. But I should be cool from here. That toaster head can't wander too far without his implants overheating. Thanks, man.
Heavens, what an intriguing artifact! Heavens, what an intriguing artifact! Einstein? Einstein! Where is that dog? It appears Einstein is particularly fond of the dog food found in 2015. Every time I go to feed him lately, he runs off. Usually he comes back after a few minutes of me yelling myself hoarse, but this time he seems to be determined that I lose my voice entirely. Would you mind taking a look around for him? Listen, Einstein's very fond of digging. So if you find him in the middle of digging a hole, he won't be going anywhere until he finishes the job. Of course, you can always give him a hand, or should that be a fall? Hill Valley. We mustn't let anyone interfere with the space-time continuum here. Well, anyone but us. Great Scott! Will you look at the size of that thing? Einstein. Thanks, Sir Isaac Ace Newton, you're all right. I hope this kind of protest doesn't continue. Otherwise, I'm going to have to travel back to 1985 every time I want to feed you. Thank you for finding him. I hope he didn't cause you too much trouble. Here, take this for your help.
Bust up the old holographic sign! Hey, those things aren't cheap, you know. Thank you!